1944. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction brake on the beach.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
See you on the other side, Sullivan.
Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Going to have to go prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly. He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihn verdammt nochmal.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben Sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Can't find anything else. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it and put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Right, this is ganz schön sehr. Aber er besorgt bestimmt.
Hoffentlich.
Mach dir keine Ahnung, was gerade los ist. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt es.
That's all. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Die Informationen aus ihnen rausholen, die wir brauchen.
Ah, das ist der Fall. Gräber ausheben. Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben so.
Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei. Die sollen uns doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
ist da jemand?
This will come in very useful. Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks.
Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht
get an Mist idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisan! Gib auf! Yep.
Check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. I can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf!
There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Halt! Ja, da drüben ist es gut.
plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Ich schätze, die meisten machen wohl noch an der Ostfront die Russenpanzer platt.
Was?
Wir sehen uns in der Hölle, du Schwein!
Thank you.
Empire control bunker. That's one way in. Find me if I stay here. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby.